And we are here to bring this message from Greece, the message of hope, the message of change. And also to warmly thank our comrades from all over Europe who all this time after the Greek elections have been fighting on our side.